am Erin Matthews. I'm a licensed clinical social worker based in Chicago. I tell adults, I tell kids this, we have a need to want to control and know what's going to happen. So when we get hooked on anxiety, which our brain really does, it's hard, really hard to stop thoughts after we start to get in a loop of, oh my God, worry, nervous, freaking out about what might happen, because especially in times like this, we are in no control about what's happening.